Imagine a Komodo dragon crossed with a great white shark crossed with a T-Rex crossed with a killer whale. This is not a joke. In this intriguing video, you will explore the latest breathtaking paleontologist discovery. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not a curious tuber already, and hit the like button and share among your circles. Love you guys.
A long time ago, in the sea at what's now Morocco, a beast of an animal, a mosasaur, ruled the waters. Not a dinosaur, it was a marine lizard, and it would eat its prey and spit out the bones. Hardcore. A team of researchers led by paleontologist Nick Longrich of the University of Bath described a jumbo new mosasaur, Thalassodontan atrox, in a study published online in the journal Cretaceous Research this week. At the end of the Cretaceous period, 66 million years ago, sea monsters really existed, the university said in a statement Wednesday. The new mosasaur would have thrived in the water at the same time T-Rex was on land. Thalassodontan was an amazing, terrifying animal, said Longrich. Imagine a Komodo dragon crossed with a great white shark crossed with a T-Rex crossed with a killer whale. Mosasaurs were absolute units. Thalassodontan grew to almost 30 feet in length. As an apex predator, it would have snacked on other marine reptiles using its gigantic, orca-like teeth and hinged lower jaw. Fossils show the animal's teeth were ground down, an indication of damage from chomping on the bones of their prey.
There's a lot going on in the fossil beds where Thalassodontan was preserved. The researchers suspect they've also found evidence of the giant's prey, a large fish, a sea turtle, a plesiosaur, and bits of other mosasaur species, all showing signs of acid damage. That suggests they spent time marinating in Thalassodontan's stomach. Longrich called the acid damage and proximity of the prey animals to Thalassodontan's fossils circumstantial evidence, but said it probably wasn't a coincidence. Morocco is a hot spot for mosasaur fossils. In a blog post, Longrich noted as many as 30 species of the marine reptiles might have lived there. Thalassodontan atrox is a particularly intriguing entry in the fossil record thanks to what scientists have deduced about its eating habits. Sea turtles, yum.
Thalassodontan was an amazing, terrifying animal, said Dr. Nick Longrich, senior lecturer from the Milner Center for Evolution at the University of Bath and lead author of the study, in a statement. Imagine a Komodo dragon crossed with a great white shark crossed with a T-Rex crossed with a killer whale. Mosasaurs weren't dinosaurs, instead were huge lizards, distantly related to modern-day iguana. They were apex predators in the oceans, growing up to 40 feet in length and hunting a variety of other marine dwellers. They ate a lot of stuff. Mostly they're probably eating stuff like fish and squid. Some of them have crushing teeth, so probably stuff like clams, sea urchins, crustaceans, and ammonites. This one ate other marine reptiles, Longrich told Newsweek. This particular fossil, found in the Ouled Abdoun Basin of Kouraga Province, Morocco, was also surrounded by what may have been its victims. Nearby fossils, including large predatory fish, a sea turtle, a half-meter-long plesiosaur head, and jaws and skulls of at least three different mosasaur species, show damage from acids, with their teeth and bone eaten away. This gives credence to the researchers' theory that they had been eaten by the Thalassodontan, digested in its stomach, and spat out as mere bones.
It's circumstantial evidence, said Longrich in the statement. We can't say for certain which species of animal ate all these other mosasaurs, but we have the bones of marine reptiles killed and eaten by a large predator. And in the same location, we find Thalassodontan, a species that fits the profile of the killer. It's a mosasaur specialized to prey on other marine reptiles. That's probably not a coincidence. It's thought that Thalassodontan, just like countless other species living in the late Cretaceous period, including T-Rex and Triceratops, were decimated to extinction by the after effects of the asteroid strike 66 million years ago. They were wiped out by the asteroid impact, just like the dinosaurs, Longrich told Newsweek. They seem to have been active, even warm-blooded animals, and this in their large size meant they needed a lot of food. When the debris from the asteroid blocked out the sun, photosynthesis shut down, plankton stopped growing, and the food chain just sort of fell apart. The marine ecosystem was hit extremely hard. A few sea turtles survived, and sharks survived pretty well. Most marine reptiles and big fish went extinct.
Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more videos from this channel. If you knew of any useful information on this topic, let me know in the comments below. And if you're new here, click on the subscribe button and notifications icon for more useful information and tips from The Curious Tube.